mistake will be costly now. Garrett Nevels throws it down. That gets the buzz going again around Panavigi.